Hello and welcome back, my friends, to another episode of Medieval Conquest. It's that Dailyfix, of course. We are being attacked by Lord John the Warner. Oh man, my pronunciation, I need some help with that. So these two were once again attacking Bristol. And because it's a ladder siege, I do want to move in there quite fast to make sure they're being dealt with. Now I'm hoping that actually we are going to be outnumbering them. Now this is actually one of those battlefields that I've not yet seen in the series. So I'm quite happy about that. Not too many mounted units. I'm also happy about that. Infantry, archers, cavalry, move to the sides. They are also charging in, and that is something that I've not seen for a while. And that what made this one so, well, interesting for me is because they really haven't done so in a while. So waiting for the infantry to get up there, and eventually the infantry will move in, like now, and the archers will move up. Cavalry, go in, and you can see by the quality of their troops, it's almost nothing. Also, the quality of my troops is not to be spoken of, because, wow. Fire at will, please. Infantry, charge. We will get the upper hand. We are clearly outnumbering them. 2-1. So, it really needs to go in a weird direction. Yeah, that lag spike, that's just the enemy's reinforcements getting in there. And maybe some mounted units will get in there as well. But my archers, they have a nice position. They truly do. Come on, pincushion that guy. No? Fine, I'll fight you. I'm sorry if I'm making you seasick, guys. But okay, he's dead. He's gone. Okay, let's focus up there. Now, my guys are just bursting in. And, yeah, we actually are doing quite nicely. Let's get some speed on the horse. Hit this guy in the face. That one as well. These two, they have some larger weapons. I don't like that. Him as well. He has a spear. Oh, I completely miss him. That's not good. Getting overwhelmed. Okay, you were lucky, sir. Come on, let's go. A lot of crossbowmen. Wow, I just hit him with a horse. Yeah, the Scottish, they should invest in armored horsing. Because they haven't. They only have, like, basic mounts. They're not armed. Almost no charging damage. That's a shame. Okay, enemy is once again pouring in. This guy here. Now, he is going to be a pain for no longer. My archers are doing an okay job. I really don't want to move them. And my infantry is just moving from target to target. But I do kind of like this field. Oh, he blocked me. Very well done, sir. Come on. Oh, hello. Yes, please. Okay, my mount might need some help. What I'll do is I'll try to get them off my infantry's back, but I might die. I was actually attacking Lewis Castle before this episode. No, Dover Castle. You know, the one with the 59 guys. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. I'm not going to get out of this one, am I? Come on, take a few with you. Take a few with you, William. Oh, well. That is not what I meant. Oh, actually, this is the first time also that the... Oh, yeah, that I was giving a mounted trip. Well, also be the last. Okay, you know what? Infantry. Pull back. Let's not just burst in there. Look at the amount of archers we have here. Let them do a bit of the work. Softening up those units. And this should be their final wave. I'm still not completely understanding why they chose to just charge in. Start moving, sir. Infantry, go. Come on. Okay, move, move, move. Get those bloody annoying guys. There you go. Well, you got a pointy stick. I don't want to get in your way. You don't. Oh, really? Those backhands, pokes, and swings. Wow, this horse is fast. What kind of horse is this? Don't kick my unit, sir. Wow, this horse is fast. Completely gobsmacked. Okay, so there is one more unit remaining. Let's go, brave. If not, I'll probably die wanting to be brave. Yes, I've won for you. This is something. I don't know. I'm a lesser knight.
Glory to the king.
Come on, let's just one. Just one, and I would be happy. Lewis Castle will probably be under siege soon. It could very well be the vassals attacking Lancaster Castle. I would like to get Dover Castle. Mainly because it's a ladder siege. Bristol no longer under siege. You can't see this, but this is a 6942. So we're making a bunch of monies. But it's being added to the treasury. Bristol not on the siege. And our king is slacking. He is slacking off. So I think I am going to do this one on camera. Better let us do it. And we're keeping an eye on Bristol. Also this guy, maybe he can reveal some locations of the English. No, not to be there. Bristol not under attack. Happy about that. And I think we really should try to attack Clare Castle. But I think we need to a little bit of a break. Yeah, I'm losing honor like a madman. Because I'm rejecting that office. I was so sick and done with all of those English vassals. Just getting in my land. And attacking all of the castles that had no garrisons because our king is slacking. Please, Don, come on, Don. Okay, can we wait? Can we give me time to save? It's just Don. Okay, Don. How dark is this? Walked around the camp. How dark is this? Actually, I think you should be able to see this. Dover Castle. Dover Castle. Lead your soldiers into an assault. It's a ladder attack. So I'll probably be shooting my bow and arrow. Oh wow, that guy got... It must have been shot in the face. Like, immediately. I am also walking into a straight line. That's the worst thing you can do. Now I'm going to pay attention to these guys there. Just softening up their shields. Well, maybe not. Can I just no. Just that, just in the air, please. Only, that's the only thing I want. Okay, come on. Oh, in the head. That's cool by me as well. Don't you peek, sir. Don't peek. Don't. Just mind your own business. Nothing to see. Nothing to see here. Damn, those shields are tough. Come on, can I hit him? Yes, and we killed him. Kinda surprised that these guys didn't start sniping me like immediately. Wow, that was a nice shot. Sir, I have to give it to you. That was a nice shot, but I can do that as well. I can be a lot better with my shots than you are, hopefully. My guys are getting butchered by like 50... Like only a few guys. Come on, him. Just... There you go. Well done, sir. Thank you for dying. Never expected my guys to have such a hard time. I'll try to do something here. But I might as well shoot one of my own guys in the face. Now if that happens, I'll be bumped. And so will he. But yeah, we need to help him out here. As soon as they are on the battlement, it should be a lot better. Because, yeah, they had a lot of wounds. They have been fighting for such a long time. And these guys, they're just sitting here. They're like, okay, we'll just see what we can do. Oh, we're actually doing quite a nice job. Let's continue. Come on, get him there. I'm actually doing some damage, guys. Actually killing a few. Come on. Just move in front of my arrow, please. Like that. But of course, my aim was terrible. No one there, no one there, no one there. Just shoot up there. Yeah, there's one waiting. At least they are getting on now. Oh, wow, we lost. We lost 67, 68. Man, they got like a titan in there. Don't you sneak around, sir. Okay, they moved a bit up. Let's see what we can do. There's no archers apart from there. Come on. We'll have to get up there because we're just barely doing anything. And we lost so many guys to that one small ass garrison. Wow. Don't kill them. I need to hire them. They're great. Oh, man. Let's just go. Get up there. Kill those bunch. It's 4, 3, 3. Still 3. Move up. Nothing to see here. Move along. Still 3. What's going on? Okay, 2. Okay. What is your issue? Oh, they are your issue, huh? Maybe I can fix that. Don't think so, but I'll try. Savior of the day, William Wallace. Huh? Savior of Scotland. Oh, aim higher. Oh, I didn't kill him. Oh well, it's over. It is over. We have won. Wow. Look at those casualties. 85, 83. Yeah, I'll capture you guys. I need to hire you. You're great. Level these guys. Look at my troops. They are really getting butchered. That's nothing. Ask for no reward. Dover Castle is ours. Bristol's not being attacked. Now, the best thing I think we can do, because I don't think they can get on to Dover Castle without getting this spot, is go to London for a second. But I think they kind of need a break. But the thing that I'm worried about is as soon as I say the campaign is over, Bristol is going to be attacked by a vessel that's massive. Dover Castle, Lewis Castle, Bristol, they're not defended yet. And I don't see the king. So the king is slacking. I don't like a slacking king. How's the morale? The morale is actually good. Every time I move into the tavern, because I know that's the only place in this town where I can actually see everything. Just continue, marketplace, get some food if there isn't. No, and I know I shouldn't sell it like this. Still nothing. Maybe there's a cool weapon, marketplace weapons. There's a bunch of cool weapons that I just can't afford or I'm not willing to spend so much money on. Actually, the speed rating is quite wonderful. A lot higher than this one, and the range is almost identical. That is not a bad weapon. But am I willing to spend 24,000 on it? That's a different question, and I think not. Okay, let's just see what's going on. If they attack, we attack back. But they are going to attack. Should we let them attack? Should we? We'll help them out. Oh, there's a few more. Aiding, long leg. Yep. Charge.
Closing to crush the enemy.
Yes, closing to crush the enemy. I think yes. So you're in the way. Infantry. Move there. Missiles. Cavalry, start moving. Everybody start moving. You know your job. And make sure you do it well. Wow, I'm kind of worried how many episodes I will actually need to get rid of the English. It's been a pain. I've never had this much trouble. Also, my missiles are not listening. Go. I think I need to charge in my cavalry. I think I will. Cavalry, go. Infantry, missiles, start moving. Keep in mind, they might not listen to your orders. Like those guys up there. They're like, I don't think so. So my guys are getting in there. Their guys are starting to run. It's a good tactic. It truly is. Not liking it. Infantry, move to the side. And get wrecked. No, too far out. Yeah, that moving the infantry to the side, that really worked. They were all demounted. And now that infantry is like, oh wait, they're actually doing a good job. We need to be in there. Yeah, why are we waiting here? Infantry hold the same position. Yeah, that movement was absolutely wonderful. I should have done that a long time ago. But even I make mistakes. Yeah.
Tons.
And that's what I think that's so great about the Mountain Blade community. You are just so helpful, it's insane. Okay. Now these are, they are getting wrecked. There's one guy remaining. I'm not even sending in my infantry, because it's over. They did a fine job. They truly did a fine job. Oh my god, my back. Oh. I need to invest in a better chair, my god. Sir, I truly hate you. But I don't know what your issue was. We just helped you out. Dick. Really, what is this issue? So kind of all anal and stuff. Nobody likes that. Nobody likes that. So let's take a quick look at how bad this is. Because I believe it's like 400. Oh, wow. 543. As a garrison. That is no way on earth these guys are able to do that. So I think I'm going to end up the episode. Now what I'll do is I'll go around collecting some more units. And oh my god, I need to force the king to hurry it up. because we're definitely going to lose Dovener Castle, we might lose Lewis Castle, and if we are very unlucky, Bristol Castle will not be given away until that has happened. And that's a shame, that's a pain in the ass, to say the least. Okay, you guys help him out, I don't want to be in there. So what I'll do is I'll patrol around, collecting guys, patrolling around, try to fend off those English, and then next episode, hopefully next episode, we are able to take Clare Castle. I'll take a look at the garrison over here. It's under 60 or under 100. I will do so myself, otherwise we'll do it on camera. And this time, I just don't get. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed. I truly do. It's not just saying, I really hope you are enjoying. And if you do, then please give it a like. And if you don't, then let me know in the comment section what to do to improve to make my gameplay play more to your liking. Anyways, hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.